SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable the one-handed keyboard on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you often use your iPhone with one hand and you would like to adjust the keyboard to make it a little easier to type, then you can enable the one-handed keyboard option. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option from this menu, and then you can scroll down again and choose Keyboard from this menu. Now you just need to find the one-handed keyboard option here, and then you can select that, and then you can choose whether or not you want the keyboard to be on the left side of the device or the right side of the device. The option that you choose should probably be the one that you typically hold your phone with the most. So I'm going to choose left. Now if you open an app that uses the keyboard like Notes, then you can tap inside the text field and you'll see that the keyboard is kind of compressed to the left or right side depending on which one you chose. You can also toggle the one-handed keyboard by tapping and holding on this globe icon, and then you can choose one of these options at the bottom of the screen. I have the left one-handed keyboard selected, so it's got this one highlighted, but if I wanted to go back to the regular keyboard, I could just choose that middle option, or if I wanted to switch to the right one-handed keyboard, I could choose that option.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.